and poking around. Belfry, the League's definitely here, and they weren't exactly happy to see me.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
There must be a way up to the tower. Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. The elevator. Considering how long Arkham's been here, this place is pretty solid. I can reach the tower from down here. Oscilloscopes. I wonder where they found these. What were you doing up here, Talia? Changing the frequency might help explain what was going on here. That makes sense. There we go. There we go. Using this to run sonic tests on the volunteers to control them. That can't be good. The sound came from the lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
And it shows Talia found a Lazarus pit that she's been using to supercharge what Langstrom started?
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus pit?
Judging from the amount and timeline, somewhere under Gotham. The tank.
Oh no.
Make this into a fight, okay? Guess not. You're messing with.
Oh,
Lucius on the line and send in the drone. I'll meet them en route. Go!
The scans show your back is not injured. Bruised, but nothing more.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
I'm going back out there.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. When I was injured, everyone expected me to quit. But that was never gonna happen. Protecting people runs in my veins. It's what I do. No matter what alias I go by, that's who I am. That's who I'll always be. As long as there are people who need me.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
There's a Lazarus pit somewhere in Gotham. Wherever it is, Talia and her League won't be far. Time to put an end to this.
There's new information.
I'm live on location at a sighting of the strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Police urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified... Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.
While you handle the man-bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them.
Done, Batgirl!
Batgirl.
Okay, let's do this. Just getting started. Good job. I was just getting started.